takeout glasses cost me 100 euros. You'll think I've been robbed, especially when you see them, because you'll think it's so funny. But what will happen, as soon as you try on these sunglasses, you're going to get a bit of a shock. As the person I'm touching on the shoulder now, you will see every lady, not child, every lady in the room, absolutely naked. And the people I'm touching on the shoulder now, you will see every single man naked. No boy. You'll see every single man totally naked. But you'll realise a hypnotist is very blessed. Well, that's the best I could do, isn't it? And the person I'm touching on the shoulder now, you will see every lady naked in the room. No girls, just ladies naked. But you all will think these glasses are absolutely ridiculous until you try them on, and you'll think I've been totally rocked. Isaac Wedderwick, thank you. Wedderwick. What's it? He keeps lying on you, doesn't he? Anyway, I went to the shop the other day. I bought these. It's fine, aren't they? Cost me. These cost me 100 euros, I'll let you know.
You're robbed.
Yeah, I will.
Didn't see you coming.
Yeah, but these glasses have got magical powers.
You
know,
the specs
in it. Yeah, I do you know what? Would you ever wear these?
No.
No. Tell me that again. Do you put them on a second? Put them on. Have a good look round.
Yeah.
Come on back here, come on, give her a big round of applause, please. Thank you. Come on back here. I'll keep this way. Come on up here. Come on up here. You can look all the way back. All right, there you go. Go on. Sit down for a minute. It's gone.